Selena Gomez. A former fixture on the Disney Channel, Selena Gomez has since made a name for herself as a Grammy-nominated musician, actor, and beauty entrepreneur. Selena Marie Gomez, a multifaceted talent, has left an indelible mark on the entertainment industry through her prowess as a singer, actress, producer, and entrepreneur. Rising to prominence from her beginnings as a child actress on Barney and Friends, to becoming a household name with her leading role on Wizards of Waverly Place. Gomez has continuously evolved her career with remarkable success. As a solo artist, Gomez's journey to musical stardom has been nothing short of impressive. Her albums consistently top the charts, showcasing her versatility and artistic growth, from the EDM-inspired beats of Stars Dance to the electropop vibes of Revival and the chart-topping success of Rare. Gomez continues to captivate audiences worldwide with her soulful voice and emotive lyric. Beyond her artistic endeavors, Gomez's commitment to social causes is equally commendable. As a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador, she advocates tirelessly for mental health awareness and various forms of equality. Her initiatives, such as the Rare Impact Fund, demonstrate her dedication to making a positive impact on society. With her influence extending beyond the realms of entertainment, Gomez's legacy is one of empowerment, compassion, and resilience. As the most followed woman on Instagram and a recipient of numerous accolades, she continues to inspire millions around the globe with her talent and philanthropy. Early life. Selena Marie Gomez was born on 22 July 1992 in a small town, Grand Prairie, in Texas, USA. Her parents divorced when she was 5 years old, with Selena Gomez staying with her mother. Gomez had a close relationship with her grandparents as a child, who said that they raised her up until she found success in the entertainment industry. She appeared in various pageants while she was growing up. She earned her high school diploma through homeschooling in May 2010. Gomez was born when her mother was 16 years old. The family had financial troubles throughout Gomez's childhood, her mother struggling to provide for the pair. Selena Gomez's first song, Cruella de Vil, in 2009, Gomez released her debut album, Kiss and Tell, a significant milestone in her burgeoning music career. The album's blend of pop and rock elements, coupled with her distinct vocal style, garnered positive reviews. Hit singles like Naturally and Falling Down showcased her ability to craft catchy and relatable music that resonated with her audience. Selena Gomez's early life and career beginnings exemplify a young artist's journey fueled by passion, perseverance, and an unwavering belief in her own abilities. Her multicultural background, combined with her dedication to honing her craft, allowed her to make a profound impact on the worlds of television and music. As her career continued to evolve, she would go on to inspire and influence countless individuals worldwide, becoming an influential figure not just in entertainment, but also as a symbol of empowerment and resilience.
Korea.
Selena Gomez's journey in the entertainment industry began in 2002, when she debuted on the children's TV series Barney and Friends as Jana, marking her first foray into acting. Despite her initial shyness, Gomez quickly adapted to the world of television, learning the ropes of the industry alongside Barney. Her stint on the show lasted until 2004, providing her with valuable experience and a solid foundation for her future career. In the following years, Gomez made appearances in various projects, including bit parts in films like Spy Kids 3D, Game Over, and TV movies like Walker, Texas Ranger. However, it was her role as Alex Russo on the Disney Channel series Wizards of Waverly Place that propelled her to stardom. Portraying a teenage wizard in a family of magical beings, Gomez captivated audiences with her comedic timing and charismatic performance, earning her teen idol status and acclaim from critics. Alongside her acting career, Gomez ventured into music, forming the pop rock band Selena Gomez and the Scene. Their debut album, Kiss and Tell, showcased Gomez's musical talent and marked the beginning of her successful music career, with hits like Naturally garnering widespread acclaim. From her humble beginnings on Barney and Friends to her meteoric rise as a Disney star and chart-topping musician, Selena Gomez's career trajectory is a testament to her talent, perseverance, and versatility in the entertainment industry. Personal life. Selena Gomez has lived much of her life in the spotlight, having burst onto the scene with a role on Barney and Friends at the tender age of 10. Since then, she's made a name for herself as an actor, singer, entrepreneur, and advocate. The Texas native is also currently the most followed woman on Instagram, with more than 400 million fans hanging on to her every word and action. The pressure, as she's spoken about in interviews and her Apple TV Plus documentary Selena Gomez, My Mind and Me, can be a lot. In recent years, the superstar had to cancel her 2016 revival tour, was diagnosed with depression and bipolar disorder, suffered through a lupus flare-up, and underwent a kidney transplant. She's learned to prioritize mental health and wellness as a result. For instance, she recently chose to reside in New York City, where she lays low and keeps to herself. "I can now separate myself from that famed person," she said in an interview last fall. "Thank God I can. I love living with the older generation, so I'm on the Upper East Side. It's very nice for that. I'm currently in a little cave, and it's so lovely and private." Selena loves to spend her time with family and friends. At the young age, she spent the summers by the pool with her cousins in Texas. Now, as she got older, Selena likes to invite friends to her own house in Los Angeles, but often visits her family, which still lives in TX. Selena has two little sisters, Grace from mom's side and Victoria from dad's side, and Selena is always there for them, as they both always there for Selena. Just like her grandparents, who always ready to support and cheer Selena up.